Quantower Algo with Visual Studio Community 2022 and First Code. To begin coding strategies and indicators for Quantower, we recommend downloading the free Visual Studio Community version with the Quantower Algo extension. In the following video, we will guide you through installing and using the 2022 version of Visual Studio, which can be downloaded from the official Microsoft website. First, you should download the Visual Studio installer application to choose the necessary version and components. For our specific needs, we only require the .NET Desktop Development Pack. You can save some space on your computer by unchecking any optional features. Next, you need to download and install the necessary components. The duration of this process will depend on your internet connection speed. After completing the initial setup, you can launch the Visual Studio Community. We can skip the project creation on the starter screen and click Continue without code. Next, we should install the Quantower Algo extension. It can be found in the Extensions Manager by typing the Quantower in a search field. Click Download, and you will see the studio asking to close itself to proceed with the extension installation. After being closed, the studio will begin installing the Quantower Algo extension. When finished, click Close, and this will restart the Visual Studio with the starter screen. Now, click the Create a New Project option, find an indicator type, fill in the following project details, and click the Create button. After creating your initial project, the Quantower Algo setup screen will appear. This is where you'll need to indicate the path to your working copy of Quantower, which will be utilized for storing your codes after the build. Choose the start.lnk file, located in your Quantower folder. Additionally, you can use the suggested workspace for development in your Visual Studio. Another way to reach these settings is to navigate to Visual Studio Tools, select Options, and look for the category dedicated explicitly to the Quantower Algo extension. Let's start with the first code. The indicator project template has all the necessary code for creating a simple line, drawing over your chart bars. To make it work, we need to declare the indicator's value and specify where it should be drawn. In this case, we will use the open price. In order to view our indicator in Quantower, we need to build the project. This can be done through the Solution Explorer by selecting the Build option from the project's context menu. Once we confirm that the build was successful, we can open Quantower and locate our indicator through the indicator's lookup screen on the chart. Once added to the chart, we can see the settings screen and indicator. Quantower Algo allows you to modify the code and build a new version in simple steps. Let's change the default color of the line to orange. Now build, open the chart, and find that the line's color has changed to orange. The code's modifications are instantly applied after you build the project. To see this, let's modify the input value and put the studio window with the chart panel side by side on our screen. Now let's build and see that our indicator's line moved one tick above the bar's open price. That is how it works. It's now your turn to adjust a code and develop the most helpful indicator on your own. For more details on the Quantower API, you can visit the api.quantower.com website.